Guess who's back? Stevie DVD in VR 4K HD, UHD and 360. How you doing, everyone? Like and subscribe. Don't forget, share me out. My drone footage is getting some thumbs up, especially the orbit I did, 500 meter orbit. Oh my god. Everyone can't believe how super smooth that was. They all want the settings. So that's cool. I'll do a little video tomorrow for that. Right, let me do Gran Turismo. Turismo 7. Menus. Oh, what thumbnail should I use? Game over, man. Game over. Use that one. Right, menus, here we come. Lick your finger and stick it up your goddamn Gran Turismo. I had some fun last night racing my mates, but as I say, playing the actual game isn't, man, you go around a corner and all of a sudden it's gone. No warning, no rhyme or reason, man, but still, there you go. I'll hopefully finish these menus and just can start having fun again. I want to drive this car all the time, actually. I might just keep persisting with this car. Gearboxes, I'm sick of trying to play around with the gearboxes and wasting time, so I'm going to keep a normal gearbox for as much as possible, unless I really need to lengthen the gearbox, then I'll have to put a racing gearbox to do so. But I'm sick of all that palaver. So yeah, I don't like all that messing around with gearboxes and shit. Suspension I don't mind, but the gearbox is doing my brain in. Anyway, someone's in the chat already, I've seen it pop up. So let's have a look. Welcome to you all. Stevie DVD menus. Oh, look at that trailer. What's that trailer for? Alpha now for download. Crazy game. Looks alright though, looks like you're a transformer or something. Oh, Bill, how are you doing? We're about ready to rock steady. Back again with the block rocking beats. Back once again with the beat, back rocking beats, back with the rocking beats, back again with the rocking beat, rocking beats. Yep. My swear jar's nearly full up from last night. Alright, let's get these menus done, my man. And get this, I gotta get that 458 back out. Oh, I'm just starting to get nice, just starting to marry that car up to my aggressiveness, and it can take a lot of shit now, that 458 can. I might soften it a little bit because it's a little bit, I want it to go around the corners a bit better. I've lowered the crap out of it, and I've got to load up another calf yet. Let's have a look in the legendary shops, have a look, see if a Golf GTI has turned up yet for Stevie DVD. It won't be in a legend shop, but let's see what they've got going in here. Anything new? Just that RT7P and nothing else. Same old, different day. I had a shave today, man. Look, I've done my hair as well. Shaved my head. It's all super smooth. Itchy chin, all cat whiskers have gone. I'm looking smooth and shiny. Sunshine on a rainy day makes my soul drift, drift, drift away. Hey man, I ain't got three more left, have I? Thought I only had two more left. Oh my word, I've got better. I ain't even gonna read enough, I'm cracking on. B-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b-b- Come on. Have I got to press something? I had to press something. Oh, I think I can use the Bugatti because it's a GR1 car. 70 means till it refreshes. Really? Is it really, brother? Ah, good man. Nice one. Nice one, Jeff. I've got two top dudes, Bill and Jeff, in the house. It's worth putting a lap or three into the sport mode time trial if you haven't already. A silver time is ready for you to get. All right, and brother, nice one. I'm struggling on time trial. All right, I'll have a look at that then. Oh, shit, what should I do then? What should I do? Let's have a look at this time trial. Relatively easy. Yeah, for you, pal. For you, pal. Cheers for the recommendation. Dragon Trail GR4. Oh, shit. What do I need for silver then? 149,790. Oh, you bastard, yeah. You've got me getting against challenges now. All right. Oh, mate. I was going to... what car then? GTR, yeah? That one. I tell you, boys, man, it sounds like you've got faith in me. I'm pretty scared here. It's that death chicane, mate. It's the death chicane. That's where you lose it all. And it's bopped me car down, mate. Oh, shit. Couple of laps. Just think back to SF19 and Fuji. Oof. Oh, don't. That took me a week. It took me a week to get silver, mate. That took me a long time. That took me ages, mate. You saw me and I wouldn't give up. Idea what this car is going to be like. Shit, that's the stars. It's a nice track though. Thank you. Well, we had 149, was it? I think for silver, 149.7 something. Nowhere near. Fuck! No auto drive on this then. Chicane of death, I know, mate, that's the thing. I know, mate, it is bad, isn't it? No, chicane is the one that kills me. You lose it all there. I could do really well everywhere else and think yes, and just go a little bit too fast through there and I'm dead. shit in hell, slower. Can't go through there in that speed, man. Fuck's sake. Oh fuck! Yo, Predator, how you doing, mate? Nice one. I'll try a bonnet cam. Yeah, it is quicker, isn't it? I'll do 1 mile lap, then I'm back on the menus, getting bored of this. When it's a GR4 car, mate, don't worry about it, dude. Oh, don't even lose any sleep over it, mate. It's when it's a faster car, you just That's a piece of shit car, mate, that is. So it's got no acceleration. So if you make one mistake, you're always falling behind, if you know what I mean. Just a mistake there, you never get it back. It's pain in the arse, that car. It hasn't got you couldn't make you can't even the only way you can make time up on this on a GR4 car really is in the braking zones. Once you lose a bit of acceleration or do one thing wrong, you're literally going backwards. They're not worth fucking they're not even worth me doing five laps in. I've done a couple of laps, but they're not even worth spending your time in, mate, them cars. And I mean, what is a GR4 car, and it's even been bopped even further or something? I don't know what the fuck they're doing with them, but they like a slow race, and I don't. If it was an SF19, I'd spend more time on it. But I'm never ever gonna race that car or that class of car in any race anywhere. I'm never gonna use them because they're absolute fucking pants. I'd rather use a road car and jazz it up. Right, CAFs. Where am I going? Suzuka. Barcelona. Scheiße, mate. So let's go Daytona. I think it was. Oh, it ain't this Blue Moon Speedway. Let's go this one. Let's go easy. Have I. Which one's the one that I've got to do then? Have I not started the CAF thing yet? The Americas. It was Daytona. Sorry, I'm in the wrong place. Here we go. Can I use my Bugatti again? Because that shifts. 950 or less. I can put something on it. So I think I took some off. Oh, what am I doing? Put that off the start, put that up. Yeah, it'd be alright to get $1 million, fine. But it's nice if I'd done it in a couple of laps and it was in the bag, but I ain't gonna spend no time on that. If it was a GR3 car or something like that, I might do it and upwards, maybe. But I just can't be bothered with that slow ass bloody car. Yeah, a few hundred K for 5 minutes. Yeah, that's it, Bill. It'd have been nice. Sorry, in my lorry cab tonight, are ya? But yeah, if they get 144, mate, they've got to be just flying, mate, and keeping the revs up everywhere, you know, and stuff. But yeah, I mean, 5, 10, 15 laps. I mean, yeah, I might be able to get it and get the time down. I mean, I was a second away, 51. No, was I 59 something? So I was a second and a bit away. But as I say, it's that death chicane, mate. You could be flying and have all your time and then smash it on. Coming out of there kills me, and that's where I'm losing it. That's where I am losing my time on that chicane. It's a fucker, that is. Someone did tell me how to do it. As soon as you see the next thing, then turn and turn. I don't know, it's weird, mate. But these cars are just pants anyway. I've got to win a race here. Where's this track? Daytona. Oh, yeah, I know this. Oh, it's the big one. It's the big proper one. Oh, mate, I don't know if my gearbox is set right here. It's only at 290. Yeah, bronze will do. It's a couple of hundred quid, isn't it? More than what they give me with one of them roulette tickets. 5 grand, 10 grand, 3 grand. Cheeky boys. But yeah, I want to get on with my menus, mate. I'll only get stuck on that. I've got to remember how to drive this track. I know the track, but I've got to remember it now. And get used to this car. what? Penalty? You've got to move these bozos out of the way, ain't you? Push your way through by the looks of things. His laps are going down quite quick, you know. Look at him. Where the pits are. I'm going to get 3 second penalty on it, you watch. Right, go Stevie, or cheat and use the SFN, three laps. Give me more nos, give me more nos, give me more nos. Oh, thank God he's gone in the pits. Shit. Messed up here, and I messed up big time. Oh, no way, man. I've only got to get third anyway, and I think, I don't know, the fuel economy wouldn't have gone amiss, would it? Just for a little bit there, 1.8 laps, I didn't want to risk running out. I can't even see my fuel gauge on earth. Shut up, 0.5. Oh, is this a joke? Is this a goddamn joke? This is a joke. I've just put bloody fuel in. There should be plenty enough, man. This is ridiculous. Oh, that's absolutely ruined it. I don't know what was going on there. I ain't getting around there now, am I? he's going to come behind me any minute, 3 seconds. Shit. See if I can get second. Oh, what a shicer. Go slow, man. Ah, oh, that was killer, wasn't it? I think second was good enough. I think I've got to get just in the top three. I hope. I've got 69 for it. Yeah, sweet. Anything third and above. Oh, that's sweet then. What a pain in the arse. I was going to go in the pits again, do you know that? And get another dribble. This just weren't a bad little race. I'm going to have a wee-wee and I'll be back in a second. I'm going to get them. I do like Daytona, this course. That worked out all right. Week three of no cigarettes. Oh God, Jeff, nice one. That was a close one, wasn't it, eh? is that fuel situation I had. Had a duck in. I'd have won that. Right, that one's done. Oh, I've got a ticket. I'll get that after I complete these races. Let's go Barcelona. Oh my good God, what are they all, what's all this? What's all this custom race stuff? Oh sorry, no, it's that one. I was in the wrong place. Let's go Suzuka. Oh my God, it ain't raining, is it? Oh shit. Alright, let's do the other one then. Don't even remember this track, but I'm sure I remember it and I'll get on it. Man, I was rolling without a charger. Oh dear, oh dear, oh dear. That's too much, isn't it? $9.50. Just have to make do with what I got. 8 laps. Shane wrote his drink. Oh, did I? Drink oil. Well, engine's going to be the thing of the past soon, isn't it? Tires on it and get more. But mind you, it's all to do with a bit of fuel anyway, isn't it? No, I've got a feeling I've got a fuel save every tank. Idea about this track. I don't even know, I've never seen this before in my life. Well, I might have done. Can't remember it. Can't even see anything. Crappy track. Is it one they made up? Recognise this bit. Yeah, baby. Not there again. Oh shit. Oh, for God's sake, fucking track. That's a load of shit. Oh, balls. Keep making mistakes like this, I ain't gonna get nowhere. Oh, come on. Oh, mate, there'd always be 5 or 6 seconds ahead the way I'm driving it. Reading the road properly. Now that did not look that sharp, did it, on that fucking map? Come and turn. Well, the magnet worked overtime there, did it? Oh, mate, fuck. Gone, isn't he? Don't know where the pits are, mind you. I'll do another lap, then go in the pits, I think. Again, man. Shit track, man. Don't know how I kept that straight. Oh, fuck off. Oh, mate. As soon as you get a bit of dust, it wants to turn your fuck around. Mind you, your tyres are gone, aren't they? Can't believe it. Oh, what? Is that seriously what? The tyres won't even turn. Oh, that tyre wears stupid. You see, you can accelerate and decelerate and brake as much as you like, you just can't steer. Even when you're not doing anything. Oh, that's fucked up, mate. Oh, this game's terrible. Game is terrible. Terrible. Terrible, terrible, terrible. Absolutely joke this game. It's the biggest joke, this game, I'll tell you that. You Yeah, this is no wonder there's an update coming September. I just can't get nothing right. I mean, that tyre wear was pathetic. It was all fine and all fine, then as soon as they was full red, they just didn't do nothing. Just hope they pit. I reckon I'll, I don't reckon it'll be. The other one was well close, so I don't think I'm going to be able to get back to the pits with broken tyres and still get third. No way, I don't reckon. Thank you. keep doing that there. To pit, really. I ain't going to catch him because I don't have his track. Starting to learn it though, but it's still shit up. It's a big track. Yeah, he's bitten. He's back out already, shit. Need to make one place up after this. I need to catch this dude. 12 seconds ahead, shit. Oh, come on, you've gone round there before. Is it a tyre situation again, do you think? Tough on this. My tires will be shot to pieces. Should have put mediums on. that's doable. Oh, for God's sake. Oh, leave off, mate. This is what I'm saying. They just go right through you. They don't care where you are. They will just keep their foot on the accelerator and go through you. Fucking AI, mate. He's got me under pressure. I'm going to have to crash him out. He's going to crash me out. Shooting myself. Oh, I've got a little bit of space. Now I've just concentrated on the track and not getting it. Tires are pretty fucked. Worst one. It's not over yet. Mr. Wong's up ahead. For that. Oh mate, that was tough. Right, oh sorry about that, everyone in the chat, if I've missed you all. Oh mate, don't. Oh, I know, Jeff, I ain't looking forward to it. I'm not looking forward to it at all, mate. I might leave that. It's been a tough night for my tiny little head already. might put a turbo on it and drop the power. What do you reckon? Mind you, no, not for in the wet now. I should have done that earlier for the dry. I should have took one of them cars out that they got. Tire wear is a bit annoying on this. You got it and then you ain't. It lasts. Then it fills up with revs. I know there's going, but geez. Mind you, it's such a long track. No wonder there's worn out by the time I got to the other end of it. Car did, you know, it got me, caught me up, so I can't complain. I just like to have it a bit more easier. I think I'm used to having it easier. There's a 7. Six in chat and only 2 likes. Nah, that's because they don't like me, mate. They don't like me, brother. It's a love-hate relationship. The people who are watching me are the people who don't talk to me no more. But they just nosing, want to know what I'm up to these days, you know. It's them sort of people who sit there lurking. And then there's some people who just, you know, just support the channel with a view and just like to not say anything in the chat, you know. Some people ain't got accounts, but yeah. I know what goes on out there. I know. Oh, I just closed my thing down, so I don't know what's going on out there. But yeah, a couple of likes. What's going on there? It's the haters, man. Yeah, man. They're the most regular ones that you could ask for. And of course, you couple. You're the regulars, Jeff, Tim, Fred, and Bill. And you watch the I'm going to have to start naming other names. Gaffer TV as well, he's always in the house. Zombie Man, this goes on. Brown. Oh dear, where am I going? Man, I'm playing like some people I used to play with. Terrible. Can't watch no more of that. Because that was bad, okay. So we've got new cars in the legendary stock, don't we? Should have a look at the new stock. Or should I just go straight to Zuga? It's going to be hard. I'll do it. I'll just stay on the track. Just load it up. I ain't scared. But you should be. Be afraid. Be afraid. Be afraid. I hope I got wet tyres for this. Hopefully they supply me a set. Nothing worth looking at. Nice one, brother. So me git isn't in there yet. My GTI. Oh, the woodpecker was back today. I missed him though. You won't believe this, right? At 7:10, 7:15 is the prime time. The birds are just down at it. So I had to go out there and put my camera out the other day. So yeah, got some good footage. So today I done it. 7:15. See the birds come down, have a look about and all that. And none of them really went for it. And I thought, oh, all right. Left it 20 minutes, 25 minutes. Nothing happened. I thought, well, what I'll do then is I'll go out and change the battery for the next one so that I know it'll cover from now till it gets dark and it'll be job done. So I've gone out there, changed the battery, looking out the window while I'm pissing about in the kitchen and that, looking out, 20 minutes in and out, and nothing happens. I thought, oh, all right, I'll bring that in then. So it just got dark, 8 o'clock, brought the camera in. Thought, well, I'll fly my drone up and do what I need to do, go to the waypoints, and I want it to spin around, tilt, and focus on what I want it to focus on without me having to do anything. So I can send it up each time, it'll turn around, and it'll look at exactly the same position and spot, and then I can just press record and get a wicked time lapse. So I'm setting that up to get the right angle of tilt and all that. So I took that camera in. I thought, oh, there's nothing in the bird bath. I took the camera in. I thought, well, I'll get my drone ready. Shut my back door. Got my drone ready. As soon as I opened the back door, man, I see this bird just go. Just, man, it was a woodpecker. And the time that I took that camera out that stand, come in, put my drone and put the battery in the drone and put my phone in the controller and that, and opened the back door, he was there and I missed him. Git. But he's funny, he goes all round my post and he hides behind the post. Then he'll look again, then he'll hide, then he'll go up to the top and he'll have another look. He's a funny thing, that woodpecker. He's attacked the pigeon yesterday, come down and just goes for him. I better start it up quick, because look, it's not raining. Sorry if I missed anyone in the chat there. I was barely rained a few dribbles. Ah, nice one. I'm hoping it barely rains here. If I start quick enough, I don't reckon it'll rain. Jesus, got to think about my tyres and everything now again, aren't I? Oh, here comes the rain, you bastards. That is wet out there as well. Oh shit. Have I missed the pits? No, no, no. Why can't I have wets? Ah, what a fucker. Why can't I have wets? Why are they all changing the hards? Mate, I don't know what's going on here. Absolute pants game. No effing idea what's going on. Rain better stop. Might be a blessing I didn't have wets then, eh? I'm doing alright in a minute. What a prick. Oh dear. Rocking 8, how you doing, bruv? Multiplayer gets a 2 out of 10. Everything someone enters or leaves the lobby, it lags. I'll adjust that then for the next thumbnail, bruv. I've been doing all right in the lobbies. Only reason is because we all know that if you can't get in a game, press the X to come out of your car, press the tick to go back in, it usually works. So we don't get stuck in that situation. But yeah, laggy, it's all crazy, innit? I'll adjust that for you, brother. And the gameplay's crap. Look, what's going on here? Someone tell me. I want to go any wider. I just got to get third, so if I stay with it. Be beating them though, they're all on wet tyres, man. They've concentrated more on the fucking grass and the curbs than it will have the fucking racetrack. These devs. And the barriers. I'm driving too careful. I've got no wet tyres anyway, so it's tough titties, big ass titties. Your teammate, you let me pass, nice one brother. Yeah, they're all in the pits, man. You stay in there. Right, well, his tyres last this long, I'm going to have to go in for fuel, I think. Thinking strategy. Shit. It's me laughing, that's what I get. Alright, calm down, Steve. Jesus, fucking stupid shit. And it just wanted to twist the car right round and face it that way there as well. I don't know if his tyres will last me, do you reckon? Do you reckon his tyres will last me the whole race? Yeah, I reckon I will. No, I think I'll change him and I'll pit him. Oh mate, I can believe it. Yeah, it's crazy. They, I don't know. They stick to their line, don't they? These things, and that's it. They won't veer off their line, the AI, even if you're on it. So, what do you reckon? Put some softs on. I should be able to get third. I'm 17 seconds in front of second place. Check weather radar. Shit. I can't put wets on anyway. Yeah, I couldn't put no wets on anyway for some reason. I don't know if I need a set or it just wouldn't allow it. I've got to make do with driving mad. It's about 25 seconds in it a bit. Oh shut up, they're all going past me. It's game over, man. I put too much fuel in as well, didn't I? got to do some serious driving here to catch these boys up. I'll take you somewhere else then, pal. Better not rain. It's a bug fix. Captain Slow. Man, I was fast. See me? I've come from zero to hero, mate. There. That's epic. Smash them into next week. 175. Jeez. I need one more to do. I think I'll do that tomorrow night, shall I? Get in the lobby and fuck it out. I think I've got one more left. One more time. There's all the flames coming out of the exhaust there. Didn't see any. Yeah, man, that was all right, wasn't it? Bit of rain here and there. I didn't have any wet tyres anyway. I went in to put them on, and I couldn't put them on, so I think I went to mediums. And caned them until I thought, oh, two laps left or something. Overfilled my car because I wasn't looking. I had to catch up a couple of seconds that I didn't really, I could have done without. Yeah, but, that's an easy win, really, because I've done a pit stop without having to do one, really. Well, mind you, it's a good... I don't know. I could have just done one softs and then one mediums, probably. Oh, wow, look at all them likes now. Cheers, people. 13 likes. Big shout-out to you all. That done all right, didn't it? Nice one for mentioning the like situation, everybody. People pulled their thumb out of their ass. No, we didn't. No, I'd rather an Escort Mark II or something like that. Come out. I'm off to bed. Nice one, Tim. Take it easy, brother. Nice one, Tim. Reward me, shower me with rewards. Gold stars. Oh man, I've got two more to do, have I? Neoclassic. Hypercar. Oh dear. Cool, baby. One menu a day keeps that doctor away, doesn't it? Did I clip my reward? Yeah, I did. Let's go get it. Let's accept it. I accept this award on behalf of all my hard work, effing and blinding. I'll do one at a time, then I'll leave and come back in again. See if we can glitch it out. Oh, what a load of crap. Mind you, it's a 4-star one, so you expect crap, don't you? Who's that? Pagani. I've got a Bugatti. Don't really want that car. Gold will do. Yay! $1 million. Well, I've got some money without even. I ain't even done the money race tonight, have I? Right, so that was a good show, wasn't it? What to do now then? Oh, let's open up a lobby, shall I? Man, I've got two more menus, man. It's killing me. I don't want to be doing this. See, I have pants. Oh yeah, Volvo 850. Yeah, touring car, mate. You know that. There's so many touring cars that are missing, man. They've got no classics. They've got the expensive classics, Ferraris and all that, mate. But no Ford classics. Oh. I'm yawning my head off. Yawning my head right off at the moment. My eyes are actually watering. You might see them sparkling, ching, like diamonds in the sky. This is taking a while to load up, isn't it? Let's see what these lobbies are like. Duty. Yeah, he said, did say there's pants. So I might have to change the score on that. Thank you. Thanks. Yeah, sorry, people. Oh, I've got bits in. Have I got any tires for this? Nope. Yo, so okay, nice one, bruv. Cheers, dude. Nice one, mate. Come on. Oh. Hate this. Might go without, I think, in a minute. I'm going to go to the toilet quickly. Back in a sec. Hey, nah, I wouldn't. I'll keep your money, mate. McLaren's. Shit. Yeah, McLaren's too much money. I bought it. I expected it to be better than the other one that I had for a couple of mil that I bought. It was worse. Oh, the Pantera looks nice, mate. Wow, I was going back in time. That's a replay, that is. It's going around the track backwards, I was. I can't have no tyres left after that one. Must be on fire. Let me have a look. No trail of flames behind me. Should have floored it from the start, got away from them. Oh, he just smashed me out of the way, brother. Don't worry about that. I was thinking about kicking him, Jeff. Don't worry about that. But we'll do another race and I'll just blast it. I was hanging back at the start just to chill with people, but and that's what got me done. If I lose people behind, I'll be alright. We'll have another one with him anyway. Oh, nice one, Pred. Cheers. I nearly forgot. Hopefully Mikhail's got it. Nice one, Daz, and he's a member to my channel. Big shout out. Always nice to see a channel member in the house. Them Corvettes are quick though, because D300 drives one. What a wanker. Let's kick this cunt out. Let's kick this cunt out. You're a pussy, mate. You think you've got a right to win. You ain't no more. Adios, amigos. Jeff for the win. The doors fell off, Jeff. That's twice the knobheads knocked me clean out of the race. You can fuck off. Do you know him then or what? Nah, yeah, he's all right. I was going to beat him. Me and Jeff were going to just slap his ass and make him cry, basically. But he couldn't take it. He couldn't take it, you know. He thought he was the man. Jeff's the man in this fucking lobby. Even I know that. And I'm trying to keep up with him. Even Jeff was having him, and then we had a sandwich going on. I wish I could save that. I hope I can save that replay, even though I left. Because we had him sandwiched, man, front and back. I was going to tip him out, actually. I don't know him now. We don't want to know him, do we? We don't want to know him. I've got to try and set up one of my Z1s though, because they look pretty fast. They look like one of the fastest things here. He couldn't take that pressure. He couldn't. Yeah, I kicked him in the nuts. Wonder if I can save that one. Wonder if that saved it. Where's this Corvette thing then? Chevrolet make them, don't they? I ain't even got a Z, have I got a Z1 thing? There's one, look. Oh mate, yeah, I can't, oh shit, yeah, I remember this car. You can't even pull away on it. Two more menus to go, man, and I'm done. God, I've been letting them stack up. I didn't bother doing the first lot, that's the problem. I've got to be careful with this car. Top speed, is it? Oh, that's crap. This is it for me. Five laps for this. Gearbox is too low. I set out like that gearbox to 320. I would think it would try and get to 320 miles an hour, wouldn't you? This go to like 50 with downforce and all that on it. Guys, you're freshest in the house. This auto drive's good, isn't it? Pain on my ears, that is. Whoa! Clean race, £5,000. You're doing not a lot. You could just sit there and let one bloke go around and finish the race and then collect your money. One of his cars going any faster. Meow. Wrong button. Waiting for Jazz to get in with his car. Let's give mine a quick try. Sorry, I'll just go with it. Jazz is in, right, let's go. Jazz it up. I might need an oil change. Whoa!
Thank you.
all about the setup, isn't it, eh? Seconds ahead they are. So you just can't change the gearbox to get top end, you've got to fuck about with everything. It's absolutely stupid. Mind blowing how much time you've got to spend in the settings to get the results. You spend too much time on lobbies, settings, menus and not racing. They've just got the same physics from 1999. That'd be Gran Turismo 2. It's just a sad world we live in at the moment. We're going backwards, not forwards, mate. I mean, a set of Corsa, I've said, is there any gearbox settings? And they went, no. And I went, what? I couldn't believe it. Well, how relaxing is that game when there's no gearbox settings to get the ump over, keep changing. But yeah, it looks like it's all to do with gear in and gears on this game. And only by chance, I've got decent, I don't know how I've done it, but I've got a decent one of them all set up. That's why I'm too scared to change anything on it. We dealt with Integrale. It's fast. There's cars that are faster out there. But at the same time, I'm still happy with what I'm getting out of it. He's going so fast, he's got a brake. I'm gonna kick that cunt right in the fucking nuts. Bye, Jazz. You've got no jazz, mate. You ain't jazzy at all. Bye bye, Jez. Waited for me to get alongside. You're such a sad cunt, such a sad cunt. Maybe that's why no one likes you. Ain't you got no friends, ain't you got no friends? Jazzy, Jazzy, we feel sorry for you. Special kind of jazz. It was special, right? You got kicked out, no one wants you on their racetrack. Meow. Smoking it. Jazz got terminated. Victory? What? Who was that? I'm gonna go, Enzo. I'm gonna go with my Enzo. You should be at the top of the list here somewhere. You won't mind the top of here, do you? Do 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 da 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 do 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 do. Bonos. Oh no, I'll get this done first. They have a little play. Dude, come on, mate. In doing them menus, I've earned 2 million just in tickets and gold on them tickets. That ain't too bad, but it ain't an engine though. Since you've been gone, since you've been gone, Jazz, we didn't even bother with you. Oh, I'm just happy I've managed to kick someone out today because it shows I've got the power. I got the power. Yay, Enzo man. I'll give you a minute in case you want to do some gearbox settings. Don't know what mine's on. Mine's probably on Sardinia. Sardinia! Fuck yeah! I've got all of them springs. I didn't do it today for my pedals. The sooner I get them springs for my pedals, I'll show you how you change them, because I've had to pull them apart and get them out. Look, see what's wrong. Adjusted. I've got to do a video for me litchi as well tomorrow. Some blokes asked, how'd you set it up? Jesus, a car, man. It's got wide shoulders on it. This is the fastest thing I've got. I just need it a little bit pokier. This is a race. 270 I'm getting out of this thing. You can even nose it on the corners. I've got none left though. You know, I might be able to do 10 or 15% nos on this. Just pipping me, man. Oh man, I wish it would be at peak to the revs. I don't want to bring the gearbox down though, that's the thing, this thing's the fastest thing. I don't want to make it slower. It's all right at the moment. Coming up R3 soon. Yeah, that's a good car though. I'll do it again. Oh, let me try and, let me change the nozzle a little bit. So I'll make it last, oh, it's on 25, it's quite a bit. The player sent an image. That's what views you got it on, everything. Shit, that is fast as well, brother. Thousand horses, oh my god. No way, and it's only like 700 pp. Oh, nice one for that, brother. Now, Jesus, mate, look at the gearbox on it. Oh my word. Oh, mental. Oh my good God, I can't believe people are going to that extreme with their cars. I don't know how you're making it go along. Holy bloody moly. Geez, I'll have to set mine up tomorrow. Dinner, sitting out, no worries, dinner, alright, no worries, man. I'm gonna be getting off soon anyway, my leg's starting to hurt. And my knee as well, actually, for some reason. Oh, I think it's because I've been actually going like that, instead of just flat down. That way my hip just hurts, but if I'm doing that, I think my knee starts feeling it. Because I've been doing them menus, haven't I? Proper racing. You know me, I can only do 3 hours. Don't know if SoCal's coming in. I've just changed my gearbox a bit. I thought I'd... So she went. Oh! I can't remember what my sheet was. Was it 5 that I was on? So okay, I must be sitting it out. I mean, five laps is pretty good, Daytona. It takes you one or two laps to get right to speed. Then you've got like 2 laps of at it. Comes Jeff. Go away, Jeff. He's braking, is that his braking lights? Is all gone. Meow. Might I do probably one more and I'll get off, I think. Oh. Change them settings back actually quickly. Try that 380. 390. Right, that's been my last one then, people. Oh, because my knees are in as much as what my hip is, and that's unusual. And I've had a look at my date for my painkiller and infusion, man. It's like 24th or something like that this month. I was hoping it was this week, because my back's been aching the last week. My hip hurts. After 3 hours, my knees started joining the merriment. Oh, right, Lewis. Yeah, I'll get you, bruv. Yep, yep. Oh, yeah. Oh, nice one. Oh, you're in the end zone. Oh, let's see if I can keep up with you. I've just changed the gearbox, actually. I'm sick of messing around with individual settings and stuff and getting nowhere and wasting my time. So I'm just going to do it in notches. And take the downforce on and off, see what happens. There's too much menu simulation and not enough racing stimulation. Cheers, man. I needed that push. Enough nods to get it to top end, isn't it? Won't reach the top end now. Going in here at 270. Mind you, it is a bit faster, so I'm getting 34s, I think. dunno. Just won't reach top end of sixth gear. That annoys me so much. Because if it did, I'd get more out of it. Yo, Gaffer TV, brother, how you doing, man? Nice one, membership stickers. I think SoCal said that he's got stage 5 weight reduction on it, which you've got. That might be it. I've got a high lift cam on mine though. Or the super cam or whatever the F it is. Clean race. Yes it was. Well, I'm getting off, peeps, because my hips are hurting. I don't think there's any bits I can buy for my car. I think everything's on it. I'll have a look at the weight reduction, make sure I've done all that, because I sometimes skip the rigidy bit for top speeds. No, I've done it, look, yeah, cool. I got it all. Everything I need. Extreme. Let's get a new engine for it. New body. Yeah, baby. Upgrade it. New car in stock, little spider, Porsche spider. Anyone want it? Want it? Anyone want it? Is that it? Might have a look in the second hand shop then, I might have refreshed it. Oh yeah, I haven't looked, have I since? RX7, Beetle. Civic Type R. I can't remember what I need on my list. DeLorean's there. I bought another one, didn't I? R32 Porsche. New Toyota. And that's that, is it? Oh, let's have a look at this replay quickly. Let's have a look at our Daytona with the Ferrari, shall we? Before we go. Because I'm literally, my head. I'm going to pass out as soon as I hit that bed tonight. I was yawning and my eyes were watering. I got over that and now I'm literally, boom, pass out time. Nice one, gaffer. Lewis, nice one, bruv. 904, I think it was crank. Ah, did ya? It's a crank, was it? Things are alright, Gaffer, in my neck of the woods. I was annoyed. Oh, excuse me. Yeah, today I flew my drone, because I've got a basically, with my drone, I can basically, before I start, I can open up the app and punch up the map and it'll locate where I am. And I can put markers on the map and set a height and set actions it to do when it gets there. So all I've got to do is press the play button when I go outside. It go up, go to the points I say to, spin around, tilt the camera and start recording. And I literally want to be, I'm messing around with the point of focus, point of interest, because you can move it around on a map and you can make it look at a point of interest. And I'm trying to get it just right. So it's looking at London and the right tilt. So I can just press play, it go up, do, and then all I've got to do is record. Well, I can make it record as soon as it gets there. So I haven't got to do anything, and it'll go up to the same position, start recording, put another battery in it, press play, it'll go up to the same position, then I can link them all together and do a nice hyperlapse of London. But I'm literally last couple of days I've been trying to get that right. But the funny thing is, I've been recording the birds as well. Last hour of daylight, I put the camera up, and not much was happening today. So I thought, oh. I went out there, took it off the stand, went indoors, got my drone ready. As soon as I opened my back door and walked out, this bird just flew away. It was the woodpecker, was at the bloody, and I didn't have my camera there. I just took my camera in, and in them 2 minutes, the woodpecker had come down and got a drink. So I missed him. I'll tell you what, it was quite buzzing out there at 5 p.m. today. And I made a cup of tea. I saw all these pigeons, all these birds all over the place. So I might put it up there for maybe 5 o'clock for an hour. But the weather's getting very dull and grey now around London. It ain't looking that good. Oh yeah, I muscled my way through here, didn't I, Jeff? Get over, Jeff. Get over, mate. It's always good to watch the car in front, because when it looks at it, you can see the cars behind as well. Here comes Jeff. Whoa, 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 whoa. There goes Jeff. Enzos look fat, don't they, eh? What's... They just look like a dart, they look like an arrow, they look like they mean business. Especially the red one. Got 10 people watching at the minute. Oh, nice one. I might, oh no, I can't. Sweet sound of Ferraris. Jeffrey looks like he's lost the door on that car. It looks like his doors fell off. No. Should have got my living legend out and give him a race, but I was too busy messing around with my gearboxes and that a little bit, you know. It does, that kills me, that does all the gearbox shit. All that gearbox crap, right? I'm pretty peckish. I'm gonna have some peanut butter on toast before I go to bed. I know that. What's people been uploading these days? Oh, we'll have a look at that dirty git as well. A quick replay of that dirty bastard. The one I kicked. Jazz, his name was. I can't remember which one it was. Was it that one or that one before? First and half, can't see behind that one. I think it was this one. So we've got to check quickly. Yeah, man, Gaffer, you know that. Hit that like button, man. Yeah, I done all right tonight. 14. Cheers. Someone pointed out there's like loads of people watching, and there's like two or three likes, and then all of a sudden there's 13. So cheers for that. I'm not as hated as much as I thought. It wasn't him. I did kick him though, didn't I? Kick two people tonight. I feel good about that. I'm a bully, ain't I? Yeah. Stevie just got to put my to buy in this game. Ah. Should have said if you needed money, man, to buy stuff, we'd let you win all the time. No, where is it in? I thought it was in that one. One, two. They're the only things I've done today. Must have been in. I remember it being a blue car because it reminded me of Predator. Predator HD. Man, I'm falling asleep here. Oh no, Jeff was in, we had him sandwiched, didn't we? Oh, what happened to that replay then, man? We had the dude sandwiched. We had him sandwiched. I remember, was it that one? Oh, I've got to watch it, sorry people, sorry, I'm just... I thought he was in a different car, I thought Jeff was in his Silvia Q. We'll see, I'll let that roll. Sorry about that. My leg's hurting, I shouldn't be doing this, but there you go. The more I mess up, the more pain I have to put up with, so it's my own fault. Punishment, self-inflicted. Yeah. Oh yeah. Oh my word, yeah. Oh yeah, this is it. He spun me out twice and I jacked him out of it. Oh, that's going to look good, isn't it, for a thumbnail, that. Oh, my word. Them tyres are smoking. See, it was the next race, didn't it? We had a play with him. But I left and kicked him, so I don't know, we'll have a look at the next replay. So you took Jeff out as well, we are. He's just an idiot, look, taking for contact with that. Jesus! It's been through him. Mind you, it looked like he ghosted and went through him and then unghosted. I don't know what's going on there. I think it might have been just his internet connection. This is the one where I kicked him. I don't know how I kicked him and then saved the replay afterwards. I don't know what it saved. We shall see. But we had him sandwiched right up, man, me and Jess. Then he lost control, I think, or smashed into me. Oh, yeah, I started overtaking him and then he went bang. But he might have been jumping across the screen with his internet. But still, we went. Good riddance. Yo, who's that? Ryan, how you doing, bruv? Good evening, mate. I'm here. Job interview. I'll cross your fingers, bruv. Hope you get it. Yeah, Ryan, man. Oh, Super looks fat, doesn't it? Looks nice, mate. Oh, yeah. It saved him. It didn't save his name at the end of the replay. Oh, this was excellent. This was. This is when I kicked him. I said to Jeff, come on, let's have it, we're smashing. In other words, we're beating. Not like smashing to him. This was a rumble, this was. This was some close racing. Oh, see that? Oh my God. I'm out of the game. Yeah, I kicked him there. That's some good racing there, man. Shame he was a Muppet or his internet connection was that bad. His internet looks alright there, doesn't it? He's going in a straight line alright there, isn't he? And then it starts glitching about. Oh mate, yeah, he's glitching around everywhere. So it might not have been his fault. Yeah, it's close racing, but when you get that close, you get smashed. It's like when I used to go around Rocker Shocker back in the day, man. He used to be going left, right, left, all the way across the track. From one side to the apex, and then back again at one point, it was terrible. Stop the race, stop the race, stop the race. Oh yeah, he got kicked. I was about to say, I wonder what happened between him and Jeff, but I'll kick the bloke out. We haven't had many lobbies like that these days. We haven't had too many like that. We've had a good run of it, actually, for the last week or so. Had a good old run of it. I should, because people are adding me up and adding me up, I might just do friends only. Start doing friends only lobbies. But I need to be in lobbies to make friends, you know what I mean? I don't think I've got enough to fill up a grid at the moment. But anyway, nice one. Cheers for joining me, everyone. Predator, your car looks sweet. Seven gears. Alright, I am off then. Nice one, everyone. Cheers. 4 o'clock in the morning now, UK time. So I should, what I should do. Alexa, what time is sunrise?
Sunrise will be at 6:13 a.m. today.
6:13 a.m. But yeah, sometimes I'm up so late, I see the sunrise. I should get my drone out and do it. But the thing is, it's so smoggy and so cloudy and misty, you can't see the sun over London. If you're in the country, the air's more clearer and cleaner. You get to see the sunrise, you know. Anyway, there you go, people. Yeah, so I'll see you again soon. Like and subscribe. I might be, depending what I'm doing, I might not be here tomorrow online. It depends. Depends what I decide to do. So if I'm not on for the next couple of days, don't panic. But if I am, it's a bonus. But I'm planning not to be online the next couple of nights. So I'll see how it goes. All right, everyone. Nice one, Gaffer. Cheers, brother. You're geezer. Nice one. Have a good morning. You have a good morning. I'm gonna have my breakfast now. I'm gonna have peanut butter on toast and a cup of tea before I go to bed. And I'm gonna have a look. The Big Bang might be on TV, or I sometimes watch the Gordon Ramsay's Bloody Kitchen Nightmares, man. That's usually on late of the night time. But sometimes Combat Dealers, I think it's on Quest. Combat Dealers, I absolutely love. It's like American Pickers, but this bloke goes around getting World War II stuff. He'll have bits of a tank, he'll buy an old scrap tank, and then he'll start buying bits for it over the time. And then he'd get his boys to put it all together, and he sells them for thousands of pounds to like Russian dudes, all these collectors. And he goes to Russia, buys all his spare parts, goes in his big warehouses, goes in barns, and there's all like old tank stuff, old World War II motorbikes and everything. He goes to, and it tells you a bit of history about it. Like when he picks something up, he goes, "Do you know what this is?" And goes, "No." He goes, "Well, during the war, blah, blah, blah." And they start describing it, and all, it's wicked, man. I love it. It's an insight to the war that you haven't been fed yet, if you know what I mean. Little things. Like even their chocolate bars and ration bars, man. The chocolate was made, I don't know if you know this, the chocolate in the rations was made to taste so horrible that you didn't want to eat it. Because people would eat the chocolate straight away, or just, you know, it'd be temptation to eat. So they made the chocolate taste bloody terrible, man, to put people off eating it. And it was basically the last thing they ate in that thing. But yeah, it's crazy. They learn little things, you know. But yeah, I'll see what's on the TV and add me toast. Anyway, laters everyone, cheers for popping in. And cheers for the races, everyone. Nice one. I've got to get faster. Oh, wrong button. This button. Nice one, Gaffer. Take it easy.